It's official. The CDC has declared sleep deprivation a public health crisis. One-third of U.S. adults don't get enough sleep, and 80% of people report sleep problems at least once per week. That results in more than 1.2 million lost days of work per year and $400 billion in economic losses annually. And that's not all.
And you also have other factors that are associated with diabetes, such as sleep apnea and very poor sleep quality.
So what can you do to improve your sleep? First, figure out how much sleep you really need. Track your sleep with apps like Sleep Cycle or Sleep Score. Next, keep a consistent sleep schedule by going to bed and getting up at the same time every day, including the weekends. And finally, power down. A Harvard study found that the blue light from devices suppresses melatonin, making it harder to fall asleep. So put them out of sight for a good night's rest. I'm Jessica Sanchez reporting.